This is the only way I can get Scarlett to come out to say hi, and that's only if I can give her food. I'm scared to put bedding in there, because every time I put bedding in with my snakes, I lose them and they magically escape somehow, and I just don't want to deal with that. But there she is, eating a fuzzy. She loves it so much. She hates me watching her, though.
My Jasper's eating that food. I don't know if you can see that.
But I got my baby boy eating. Let's see if Rosita finally started eating that rat. I'm scared to feed her. It's my first time feeding her. Nope, she just wants to guard it. I don't know what to do. Should I just let her keep guarding it, or should I wake up Lexi and have her help me, or just check back in like an hour or so and take it out? Why does it smell like bugs in here? Working on Snubble. I finally got him up in my room now that it's clean. Letting him roam around for a bit just to get used to it. He's doing pretty good. Tomorrow's the day I get the new bunny. I'm really excited. Oh, today is the, it's the 30th of August. I don't know when I'm going to upload this video. This is Capricorn. I got him to eat, but I missed out on getting video of it. But there he is, peeping his little head out because he's happy he got me a linen dummy. Now, I'm going to record me feeding the geckos some superworms. And I think I'm going to try dubia roaches today, now that I think they're finally breeding. And I might have a few small ones to give up out of the colony. But I'm going to first sex to make sure none of them are females, because I want to keep all the females for sure. The superworms are kind of feisty in this batch, so I'm going to have to use my tweezers. Hungry, you can tell. Look at her. She's ready for food. Oh, so is Jigsaw. I don't see Electra. Alright, but let's feed them. Let's start with the Electra. I have to tape hers simply because this one likes to pop open, but now I can't get the tape off. What the? Alright, I'm gonna pause this video. So, that last one tried to cut out on me, so I'm just gonna slightly redo this a little bit. But since you weren't really able to see them eat, I'm gonna give them some water and see how happy they're gonna be. I normally have a water bottle up here for myself, and I'll just squirt water in there every night. All right, right here we have Electra. I'm gonna slide this open just a tad bit more. Get it back, Jace. I don't want you to eat my geckos. One left. Come here. Come on, you go. Get a superworm in here still. Come on. Come on. Yeah, my happy gecko. Why am I afraid to touch you still? Oh, yeah, that's right, because you bit me that one time. Okay, let's get you to move your butt. Move that little butt. I'm just going to squirt a little water in here for you. Yeah, I got you some water. How did you? But here's a really good look at Mrs. Electra. Let's not let her escape. I don't want her to. Alright, I'm just gonna close this up. She's been good so far. There she is. Give her some fresh water. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna have to pause you to open this one. This one's tough because she has that file stuck on, so she doesn't escape because she's mean. Oh, you can see she's ready for that water. See how she reacts. Oh yeah, look at that water. Don't worry. Those floaties are just from the superworm. The little oats in them. And they're totally fine for her to eat or drink. I think I just drowned that poor superworm. Well, let's see if it's still in there. Yeah, I totally just drowned that thing. Oops. She might still eat it. I don't know. Well, I'll just give her another one just to make her happy. Alright. the super whip. Look at her. Look, 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 look. I love watching her eat. Ah, nom, 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 nom. Nom, nom. Sorry, I'm weird. But yeah, there's my baby girl Storm. Alright, I'm gonna get the daddy out because he's being weird. Alright, guys. I got the big boy out. He's getting ready to shed. Look at him. I love him so much. And yeah, look at you. You wanna go eat some food? Get back, Chase. Get back, Jace. I don't want you to eat them. Okay, so it's just the food climbing around in his cage. I don't know. You can't tell, really, if he's getting ready to shed or if he took a bath in his calcium powder. I really think it's shed, though. He's really dull. But yet, I got calcium powder on my fingertips. Alright, I'm gonna put him back in. Come on, big boy. Come on. You're okay. Good boy. I got food in there and it's crawling all over his enclosure. Doesn't seem to want to do much, though. Your food escape, bro. There. Take the super worm. Take it. You know you want it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. See what he's doing. I love leopard gecko's tongues. I think they're so cool. I'm gonna close this as we keep the camera on the jigsaw. Cause he's important. It won't shut, shut, shut. Alright, you're not gonna eat for the camera. It's time to feed the dubia roaches. I'm sorry, I'm really not. I'm sorry, I'm lame. Soaked. Get through the sponge, make it moist. Because you just want it damp. If you get it soaking, you'll drown the dubia roaches. Just like I did with that super worm. You don't want that. Alright. I think those are eggs. I really do. So I'm just gonna casually push them back. Gently. If those are eggs, I got a lot of eggs in here. I've never had a dubia colony before, so this one's my... You should see Jasper right now. He looks so cute. I'm gonna grab this other sponge and just make sure I thoroughly got it soaked and just, yeah, there we go. Oh, Jay, say hi to the camera. He's on video, dude. And, dude. Dubia roaches eat literally anything you feed them. So in here I got dog puppy chow, and I got those orange cricket cubes, and now I got the water. Oh, there's a lot of exoskeletons in here. It was actually really cool. I've never had a, like I said, I've never had a dubia roach colony before, so it's really exciting. Alright, let's see what else I can record for this video. I want a long video, and I want likes and subscribers, and I want you guys to tell me what you think about my channel. What could I do to fix it? How could I make this more entertaining for you guys? What kind of videos you want? Alright, see ya. Actually, I kind of want to end the video on Jesper. Look at him. Look at him. He's just wrapped around his freaking hygrometer and thermometer. Look at it. I want you guys to see how cute my puppy is when he wants his puppy snacks. Look at it. Ready? Do you want it? Do you want it? Give me a kiss. Oh, no kisses. Shame on you.
Hey, Jace.
Hold on. Dance. Oh, you're not supposed to get tangled. Dance. Hold on, get out from underneath me. Alright. Dance, 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 dance. Alright, come down. Come down here. Come on. Down. Down. Alright, Jace, come here. Dance. 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 Alright, sit. 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 Okay, he's looking like a hole in the head. He just really wants a treat. Jace, sit. Alright. Wait. Come on. Not dance. Sit pretty. No. I'm working on sit pretty yet. Come on, sit pretty. Alright, I'll just let you have it because you're just too cute.